Okay, I've put my crayons in a small pot, taking all the wrappers off first, of course, and I've let them melt on low to medium heat. They're nice and melted. Now I'm going to pour. Oh no. I don't like it. Actually kind of pretty. I mean, I was just messing around. Still really dark though, which is what I don't like. It's just too dark. I just want it to be wet, well, liquefied, so that it can adhere when I pour on the new layer. I have no idea if this is going to look good or not. Okay, here we go. It's kind of warm. That middle section to stay the way it is. So I'm gonna blow on it really softly. This is way better. And that midsection is just nifty.